Harrods was open for business as usual today. As workmen cleared away the shattered glass and twisted metal from the scarred east side of the store, customers poured in through the front doors undeterred.
Are you feeling a bit nervous after Saturday?
I am a little, actually, yes. A little bit wobbly, but I think today it's going to be the safest store. Lots of peace around and everything.
Can I just have a very quick word with you? You're going to shop in Harrods.
We're very sorry it happened. We're from the US.
You're not worried that it's going to happen again?
Well, if it does.
Inside, several departments were closed, but business was brisk in the rest.
I got a message for our customers that I'm desperately sorry about what happened on Saturday. We did our best to cope, but those brave policemen suffered, and so did many of our public, and I'm very sorry about that. But we're going to make Harrods as Christmas as we can for everybody.
This is the second time that you've seen a bomb go off since you've been working here. Are you nervous?
Well, no, I'm not nervous, because the thing is, we've all got to keep our spirits up, and we are all doing our job, and we want to help all the customers that come into Harrods.
Saturday's bombing is the second terrorist attack on Harrods. A previous bomb exploded here in 1974. This one is estimated to have cost the store more than £1 million. Rita Carter in Knightsbridge for Thames News.